Christmas a couple of years ago.
Hold on, let me see that.
I took a 750 mil bottle of booze and poured it into it. That's two of them.
Sip it gently.
Sip.
Hey, you ready? You can sing the song with me. Ready?
Yes.
Oh Lord, it's hard to be humble when you're perfect in every way.
Do not know this song.
Really? I thought it was your theme song.
Now everybody's dying, so until our tears are dry, we'll drink and drink and drink and drink and then we'll drink some more. We'll dance and drink and fight until the early morning light, then we'll throw up, pass out, wake up, and then go drinking once again. Hey!
It's even bigger in person.
That's what she said.
It makes your hands look smaller.
I have big man hands.
That's a good boy.
You said, no. Greg's gonna kick your ass. Greg's gonna kick your ass. You see, yes, you just so big. You look like Papa, couldn't you? Yes, you could. But this innocent little man. You know, rock.
Oh, friend.
We have good news and bad news.
What are they getting into?
A whole lot of things. The biggest problem is your helmet cheek pads.
Seriously?
Yeah.
The bigger chunks are already in the dumpster.
So what am I doing?
Getting a new helmet today?
Apparently they just don't like you very much.
Or like him a lot. They're imprinting like him. That's a better way to look at it. They like you.
Namaste.
Oh my god, so much fun. I just peed and I have to pee again. I pee, I ride, I pee again. Is it closer? Closer? Closer?
Are you ready for your close up?
Are you ready for your close up?
Say the reason why I'm going down to Louisville to see my pony ride.
How lucky are we, right?
I know.
God damn it, Greg's just snapping pictures with his red camera.
Yeah, I saw that.
Big balls.
He was doing that earlier, too.
Big balls. He's got the big big.
He's gotta have headphones, though.
He must. You know what? Yeah, he is. He's like, oh! I just need to know what his playlist is at this very moment. George Furco, we are at, where are we? Pasco Ranch Road, George Furco, what song was playing in your f***ing helmet? We need to know. This and more on Colorado 80 Block. What a f***ing asshole. Oh my god, you almost got hit. Jesus Christ. Riding the bluegrass train.
See a magic trick?
Is that a sake bottle?
You can watch it disappear. Is that where you keep your mushrooms?
It's a pimp cup! It's a pimp cup!
It's like grail!
The cup of Christ. We can all be adults about political conversation, but is anybody here really on Trump's team, please?
I am.
Even you can't keep a straight face.
That's an awesome flask, too.
Greg, like, you grabbed his hurt.
It's in the middle of the sleeping bag, so I tore the whole thing apart trying to find it.
I said, look inside the sleeping bag and it's not DNA.
There's a spooge in there.
He was supposed to be here and then he had better things to do, so.
Yeah, wow. Beer fest.
Oh, like he thinks he's got
dust boots!
Yes.
We're thinking of you and your bald
beer festival?
In Tennessee, yes.
Yeah.
That's pretty awesome.
So missing friends and the fires that we love anyway.
Yes.
Yeah.
There you go.
It's just beer.
That's Stanley.
So I lost
I think
my
she wants a Stanley
flask and tasted the car. It was a fallen, you know.
She
flask.
Hates whiskey, yeah. So it wouldn't really do her any good.
So he comes. You re-upped me on that. And thank you, Jeff, for doing that.
How was taste of the car?
Oh my god, it was amazing. Ready? I didn't get to ride, so my bike was having this electrical issue, and it was one ground wire that wasn't fully hooked up.
Oh, something stupid.
Something
small.
Stupid, and I wasted my whole weekend.
And that friend came up with the perfect description of it.
Craigslisting, yes. Craigslist your bike. Yeah, I'm still going through that.
You want to cheer?
Yeah. Oh my god, we have to keep it in frame. Go. Damn, just keeping up. Solid 35.
Yeah.
Crazy. All right, let's catch up. Oh, my favorite. Come and swallow. Come and go. Hi, Douglas. Hello. Oh, Bubby. Hi. That camera. It's wiggling like a rubber duck. I don't know, but it might not make it.
Okay,
that thing
well,
looks like it could break.
It already got ripped off your helmet. So.
That's true. And no more civilization.
Here it is. Working down into the groove zone.
Incoming!
Oh, come on.
That was a big marshmallow and man with shots.
That was awesome, wasn't it?
Yeah, those were fun.
Felt good. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh shit. Ugh. I'm done.
Oh.
I'm done. Mother. Alright, get this shit up. Okay. Yeah, alright, here we go. Ein, zwei, drei. Let's check the damage.
bunch of rams to your left on the hill. There's a million of them.
Second gear. Up on the red here, interesting transition. Paved by the blood of our enemies. With the blood of bad motorcyclists. Oh boy, she almost went off.
Yeah, I saw that. I was also doing what I could to not follow her.
Yeah,
Oh god, I barely saved that. Holy
good job.
F***ing
I was
shit.
Looking at you.
Okay. A little breather, hopefully, for a minute.
Right in the rut, riding in the rut.
Oh, she's, oh god, Rochelle just went down
Rochelle
hard.
Gone.
She's down hard, too.
I gotta go get him. I'm gonna go get him.
Just stay where you're at for a second. Just stay where you're at. Do you hurt? Hang on a second. Let me get my fucking helmet off.
We are about ready to set off. A couple of good falls, some illegal camping, and some drone footage. All in a day's work.
Oh, George.
George.
Hi.
You're very close.
Nice wide road.
Yeah, and it's flattish, so you know, I can look at you and not
yeah.
die. Oh, but there's a curve.
Yep.
Oh my gosh, this isn't even real. All these little humpty humps here.
Doing the humpty hump.
Do the humpty hump.